Hi, I'm Meg, and I'm making a crystal today. I've always wanted to make one of these in vector to see how the opalescent color can turn out on a clear object. I wasn't very confident at first, but I'm fairly happy with the way it turns out in the end. Thank you all for the nice comments, it really means a lot, and as usual, I hope you enjoy this. And if you have any questions or suggestions, the comment box is always open. Have a wonderful day.
Hey yo.